あんな首もげどろんながえたんさえ。
Am I as a being of apes?
Now, boss man,
no doubt about it. The choreographer's in the autonomous region.
Let's go, Tachikoma.
This must be one of those blood deaths!
And we're running out of time. Hurry up!
Attack barrier?
You who have been reduced to puppets of the state cannot possibly betray that state, can you?
All of us fight in the name of what we believe to be just and ethical. If you ask me, nothing else is worth following.
Seconds to knee hum up here. Fly over an altitude of 20. We'll drop in from above the pier entrance and commence the op.
Roger.
Bato, the exit's all yours.
Right. You just leave all of those fleeing rabbits to me.
I'm counting on you. Hey, Chief, ready whenever you are. What's so important about this op that I lose my day off?
The military has requested us to arrest a witness who's at a black market weapons sale taking place at Nihama, on Pier N3. Apparently, the weapons were scheduled to be scrapped by the military, but were misappropriated.
Shouldn't we put a leash on him and see where he runs?
The important thing is that he's the subject of an investigation. Major, you extract his memories and find out who's backing his shopping spree. Regarding the current pier situation, it's believed that a substantially large armed group has infiltrated the site.
You want me and Bato to do this alone?
I'll have Ishikawa back you up. Pass information to him for analysis as you get it.
I doubt that you'll have any trouble with it, Major, but the operating systems at the pier are pretty old. I'll send you data piecemeal.
Douglas, keep an eye on military intel.
Roger.
Saito, back up the Major from the water.
Roger.
Pazu and Boma, check out any groups you suspect are related.
Roger.
Now get out there and start earning your pay, people.
Roger that.
The military's moved up in the world. They got us cleaning up after their messes.
Have them last one.
Thank you. Gate now opening.
This is Togusa. I pulled this info from the local cops. The pier's security was hit by a sneak attack, and the security system was overwritten. Enemy forces seem to have the pier under their control.
Understood.
Looks like the Jameson type man has left for the Harbor Control Center's tower. It's possible that they'll escape aboard the freighter. There isn't much time before it sets sail. Hurry!
You'll have to go in through the multi-level warehouses. Look around for an entrance. I worked it so that ID data in the enemy cyberbrains can be displayed as positional data. I've seen that pattern somewhere before.
Can we do a structural analysis on it?
This will let you work the crane. It's a pattern code that runs along path A3.
Okay. Executing Crane Boot Up.